And the things that you need to do that are prepare yourself academically, you know, learn, understand the world that we live in, and how you can be a part of solutions rather than problems. And two, protect your health. Keep yourself healthy. Be active. Eat properly. Protect your health. And prepare yourself morally and spiritually to be of service in your communities, in your nation, and in your world. Thank you.